Gerard Fury, who just qualified to the finals of 60 meters, and it is new national indoor record. So congratulations.
Thank you.
So what are your thoughts about the finals? Is it going to be tough?
Oh, I'm excited. I got out well, but then I started to feel my hamstring kind of twinge a little bit, and so I decided not to hit it too hard. Just try to get second spot. I know Marvin was going to try and run.
So you say it wasn't too fast, but it's still a new national indoor record. So what can we expect in the finals then?
We're going to expect another national record. I still believe I'm a contender. Like I said, I felt my hamstring twinge a little bit, so I just held off a little bit. You know, me and Marvin are training partners. There's no point racing in the semifinal.
Thank you very much.